our Malbec. You'll know rich, sharp tannins that linger but do not overstay their welcome, as well as notes of chocolate and candied cherries, characteristics of grapes grown in this altitude.
Make sure you're paying attention to the sides of your palate. This wine really takes advantage of them.
Cabernet Sauvignon.
Hey, bra.
Distinguish
themselves very quickly. You'll want to pay attention to the sides and back of the palate to fully appreciate the earthier flavors present, including signature notes of firewood and mushrooms.
The first thing I pick up with this one is
Sauvignon.
Red sour candies.
House Cabernet.
I'll pass. Find me a...
What?
Sorry, man, but you're just making me feel a little uncomfortable now. Okay?
Hey.
Any luck on that?
It's all right.
I'm afraid not.
What's up? With Grey. She's responsible for killing how many of our people? How could she be a herald?
Maybe Vidal will trip her down the stairs. Those heels are an accident waiting to happen. Don't hold your breath. Vidal is...
I grew up here. These majestic plains were my playground. And returning here to pick up the mantle of my ancestors feels just incredibly profound.
Our goal here at Vignette Eats is simple. From our state-of-the-art winemaking facility to our carefully nurtured grape stock, hand-picked with loving care by local experts, we have only one purpose. Make the best wines in Argentina and beyond. I was an attorney. For 4 decades, I served. I serve something far grander. I serve the land, and the land of Mendoza longs to make wine.
I grew up here. These majestic plains were my playground. And returning here to pick up the mantle of my ancestors is just...
Not just a puddle either. We're talking knee-deep. The whole place looked like a horror film. Of course, Yates came down and tore the Poussot in charge of attacking you.
You'd think there was some kind of fail-safe mechanism or early warning system in place.
Yeah, you would, but you'd be wrong. If the pumps malfunction, the tanks overflow, that pretty much sums it up. So, pay attention to that pump flow. As you're in the market for an extra horror film.
Lightning never strikes twice.
These fermentation tanks are accident prone. If the pump malfunctions, the tanks overflow. This has happened before, provoking an appearance from Don.
see if I can ask you to.
Yes.
Hey.
Don't you think I would have flagged him if anything was wrong? It's a seal. He's doing what he does best. Sealing. Ay, Jesus mio, what do you want from me?
You know, I'm going to cut you some slack because of the pain. But you might want to work on that attitude.
And so, it's just...
Yeah. We've all been there.
My playground. And we're gathering here to pick up the mantle of my beauty.
Larry. Mr. Yates. Sorry, how can I help you? The 1945 Grand Paladin. Why, yes, I will tell the familiar right away. Well, oh, and your crap.
Blunder.
Are you all right, Patron?
I'm fine, Santino. It's just the 1945 Grand Paladin. It is.
Hey, you heard anything about the tunnels under the region?
Oh, come on, there's nothing under that available dirt. Don't be so gullible.
I'm not gullible.
What that was. Looks like I haven't seen him before.
Stories. Their car has gone fire. It's gone. We're not going to change.
bridge. Jeez.
I tell you, whoever thought they were doing the world a favor by bumping off Rico Delgado and his fixer, Andrea Martinez, needs a crash course in history.
I'd think one less drug lord would be a good thing.
Not if they're the lesser evil. Rico Delgado was a...
Why do you have... What are we...
Considered the heralds the unspoken heroes of Providence. The nervous system, effectively and reliably transmitted. I have always considered the Heralds the unspoken heroes of Providence. The nervous system, effectively and reliably transmitting the decrees of the brain to the body and limbs of our great organization. And I am delighted that so many of you were able to join me today, despite your busy schedules, and celebrate my retirement from the world of law and imminent instatement as the third constant of Providence. Make no mistake, I have two formidable sets of shoes to fill, but I am athirst.
Looking good, man. Looking good.
Hello, sir.
This wine was gifted to me by the Arch Society in acknowledgement of my firm's legal services. It stands as a powerful reminder that Providence draws its strength not from force, but from partnership. We are but a few, and yet together, we are unstoppable, because we stand united. My friends, loyalty is everything, which is why we cannot allow traitors into our ranks.
Ah, yes. Here it comes.
This woman has waged bloody war on us. More than a dozen heralds and operatives dead. Your colleagues and clients might be.
Me, you better tell me.
Has this kind of brand penetration.
So, people all over the world know that Morgan Yates and Cohen are a bunch of soulless assholes. Good for you.
Yeah, no, not good. Great. 94% of my cases never go to trial. Why?
Hi, soldier.
So, what's your take on these ICA papers?
How many have you left behind?
Hell of a thing.
Indeed. It's a new one every season now, isn't it? What happened to Upper Spritz? Fine. Then for the tweet.
That it does. That it does. Yeah. I do wonder, though.
Yes.
Well, just for the sake of argument, one had an urgent problem, and one found oneself without one.
Thank you.
up, yo?
Took you long enough. Quick, clear the floor and get yourself a guard outfit. Yates won't be long. Good. I was beginning to worry.
Were you?
No. Listen up, 47. Yates will be here shortly. He'll have his thug Cortazar do his dirty work, but he won't pass up on the chance for a good gloat and a monologue.
So, private space? Kill room decor?
Exactly. We won't get another shot at this. Now sit down and blend in. When I provide a distraction, you just be ready to move.
Your damn phone. Plan B is a go. I repeat, Plan B is a go. Start prepping a crime scene. Like we discussed, remote, staged accident. Oh, and Corvo, make it for two. Just improvise.
Well done, 47. Better get rid of the body. Won't be long before they come looking. When you're done, meet me on the dance floor. Oh.
Malbec, notoriously known. Thank you.
conveying the subtleties.
It's a nice gesture.
Hold on, let me get a glass of wine.
Tell me you
caution and modesty has never been done.
I didn't.
Yes,
I'll torch
you
again. Didn't
you, Pablo?
Excuse me?
I did it yours.
Hi, sir.
Why do you have
aha.
It's just a stupid torch.
I'm sure someone's gonna light Miguel.
It's traditional. Look, I'm not
rises above. Here we have a Cabernet Sauv.
On the palate will taste juicy, dark.
As much as I would like on the sides of my palate, is it? Middle, front, middle.
Hello. Why don't you give this a try? Yes, ma'am.
Oh, yes.
I managed to find a bottle of our 2006 Pinot Noir, inspired by wines from the Ahr Valley. Medium-bodied and fruit-forward, with an aroma of cherries and raspberry. It's to die for.
Pinot, you say? Maybe just one glass. Need to keep my wits about me. Now that's more to my taste. Almost Germanic.
No, thank you.
I don't feel well.
That looks bad, you okay?
Excuse me?
Let me get out of your way. Nothing quite
spoiled the party like this. Corvo, got a message from the boss. Duty calls.
Let me guess, the Burnwood woman.
That's right. Yates has arranged for the chief winemaker to take Burnwood and Tamara Vidal on a grand tour of the estate. Wants you to tag along.
Not for my sparkling personality. If Burnwood
is present, thank you.
That is Corvo.
Okay.
Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Sit here. You're not allowed to be in here.
Smart move.
Thank you.
grandmother?
Yeah, she must have been hard as hell.
She had to be back then. Huh?
Place for everything, and everything in its place.
Thank you.
How could you let this happen? My harvest! My beautiful vintage! No, good morning.
Just great. Just stellar work, everybody. You've written. Really gone above and beyond here. Truly world class.
No!
Who was it? Which of you ear-defining geniuses just poured half the goddamn harvest into the drain? Please, I'm dying.
Nobody?
No volunteers to break my wife's heart. Show's over, people. Clear the floor. There's no way you'll clean this mess up my head. Oh, and somebody get Mr. Vargas a towel and a shot of horse tranquilizer. How many millions? There. A bunch of prize idiots. First, the Burnwood thing. It's supposed to be my big day. What did I ever do to deserve this? Oh well. Back into the fray.
Mendoza longs to make mine.
I grew up here. These majestic plains were my playground. And returning here to pick up the mantle of my ancestors feels just incredibly profound.
Our goal here at Vidyeti Gate is simple. From our state-of-the-art...
She's the most certainly qualified.
Hola, señor.
Sir.
I tell you, whoever thought they were doing the world a favor by bumping off Rico Delgado and his fixer, Andrea Martinez.
Damn.
Mr.
Hey,
Quinn.
Thank you for your service, buddy.
We met in Black Crew.
I could use a smoked meal right about now. I wonder what the holdup is.
Right. I kind of want to get a second drink, but...
on an empty stomach?
Muchas gracias por su trabajo.
Soldado.
They're just for decoration anyway. Say, you're one of those TV chefs.
Monumental Records are longtime clients of Morgan Yates & Co. Oh. I thought we'd come...
I'm saying no other law firm has this kind of brand penetration.
So, people all over the world know that Morgan Yates & Co. are a bunch of soulless assholes.
Yes,
pues?
Give us some highlights from your career.
Well,
don't you remember? It was a huge scandal. One of those whatever gates.
Doesn't ring a bell. So, we can get to the career diplomat.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know. Probably keeps something weird inside.
Weird? Like how?
All my clients have kept something weird in their safes, especially when it's a basement safe. Basement safes are where you keep the juicy stuff.
I see.
Hey, you can always try and guess the passcode. It's never hard. Usually it's the firstborn's birthday or the year they were married. And since the Yateses don't have any kids...
That simple, huh?
Only one way to find out.
Not you too. No, my kid won't stop playing that damn song on repeat. It makes me want to throw my own ears.
Bad, huh?
Look at that. I'm waking up to that every morning.
I used to. Out of position in Chile for a while. Those were good days.
Oh, yeah?
Feels like we've got bodyguards here from all around the world. I've never seen.
When you didn't
I've got
show
tons
up
of respect for you guys.
Nothing to worry about.
Situation is getting tense here.
Thank God it's finally over.
Rose Gum, really exceptional, I must say. The Middle Eastern influence in the parts of the team, which is exquisite.
You have to tell me the name for your landscape designer.
I'm sorry, that name
time slip my mind.
Hey?
It's not ugly.
I don't know. You could probably keep something weird inside.
Weird?
Like how? All my clients have kept something weird in their safe, especially when it's a basement safe. Basement safes are where you keep introducing stuff.
I see.
Hey, you can always try and guess the passcode, but it's never hard. Usually it's the firstborn's birthday, or the year they were married. And since the Yateses don't have any kids,
that simple, huh?
Only one way to find out.
Oh, yes. An international superstar. She was the Argentinian ambassador to Norway, then Israel, and then China. But her was involved.
Nice day.
Are weird.
Salute you.
No, they were discreet about it. I caught a glimpse of a body. Hello.
I love a man in uniform. At ease.
Mr. Edwards.
Read your letters.
I merely called to express my regret that you were not able to make it.
Seemly.
How many times will you reread that thing before you believe?
Senora Yates, I found this. Patrolling. It's about your husband. You might want to take a look.
Thank you. No, it can't be. He didn't. He couldn't have. I bastard! Don! I know!
Valentina? What's wrong? You look upset.
Don, what did you do? Tell me you didn't.
Do what? I don't understand.
Semaphore. The data. It was you all along. So stupid. Why did I see it before? You leaked the document so you could win your stupid case. You didn't care that my career would be destroyed. My reputation dragged through the mud. Your Don Cojones Yates and Don Yates never loses a case, no matter the cost.
My love, it was... I didn't mean for you to...
What did you just call me? Are you insane, Don? How can you claim to love somebody and then destroy their world with the flick of a pen?
It was just business. You know the game, Valentina. You know how it's played.
There's a limit. There is always a limit.
No, the old Valentina, she would have understood. But you've been down here for too long, my love. You've grown soft.
Bastard. How's this for soft?
No!
Don? Don, get up. Get back up here. We're not done. I didn't mean to. My voice. There's no air in here.
Hold on a second, Rambo. Hazel.
Thin, but they made their mark. The art is done.
Don't
attorney. For 4 decades, I served the law. Now, I serve something far grander. I serve the land, and the land of Mendoza longs to make one.
I grew up. These majestic plains were my playground. And with that...
Forgive and forget so easily.
Looking good, man. Looking good.
They're up for this. I don't want to piss off someone who could take my head off from 1,000 yards away. The board out of their reach. Go on, just do something. Go on.
Hey, Leslie.
How thank you. Matt Waterman. Hold on.
He's going to be a full-time winemaker.
Thank you.
Guess is as good as the 8th.
Thank you. church canceled, and now we're not sure if we want to rebook with her.
I wouldn't.
She's not that excited about a church wedding to me. I think she only agreed to it to keep the family happy.
What's the alternative? Park? Her parents will break your neck, Vive, if you don't do it in the chapel.
I think I don't know that? It'll be fine.
Back then. I bet yours was too. You just don't know it.
You don't know.
I bet she's who was that guy? All right.
I wish my sister would quit joining you, sir. Oh, down there.
Fixing this is no problem. And that.
Already fixed, no problem.
Incendiando.
Please, no!
Thank you.
Hey. Hey, that's not funny. Someone could get hurt.
Ugh, the grunts are here.
I grew up here. These majestic plains were my playground.
I take it Edwards told you to chaperone me. Any idea why?
You know why. Trust is earned. Until Edwards is satisfied you're not sailing under a false flag, I will be his eyes and ears.
I meant why you?
I suppose I'm more perceptive than most.
You're also very loyal. My guess is Edwards' decision to make me a herald is not too popular with the other herald.
We were at war about 5 minutes ago.
But Richard, I'm making my life easy.
What's up, yo?
Thank you.
you see? A monster, revolutionary, fanatic, violent.
Don Yates, I have received your letter.
I merely called to express my request that you are not able to make it to the party.
Excuse me?
Rest assured that I will extend our new herald the warmest of welcomes. A most shrewd and sagacious move on your part, bringing her into the fold. I have the utmost confidence that...
Senora Yates, I found this. Patrolling. It's about your husband. You might want to take a look.
Machine? Since when do I get the machine?
Thank you.
The temperature and humidity in the barrel room is all controlled by the ventilation system. Stay away.
Larry.
Mr. Yates.
Sorry, I... How can I help you?
1945 Grand Palace.
What for?
Special occasion,
Dr. Bat.
shame what happened. It was the most charming little village. Almost made it onto the UNESCO.
Okay. I didn't forget the Asado torch, Miguel.
But you did, though. You, Pablo.
You mind if we stop by security?
Do you have
don't suppose I have a choice.
Mr. Yates.
Good evening, sir.
What are we supposed to do?
Why are you here, Burma?
Didn't you know? I have tango fever.
Thing is, nobody held a gun to your head. Why did you take his offer?
It was time for a change.
I said, learning the truth about your partner. Harsh. But you see, I read your ICA profile. All those years, you never took a contract for money or glory. Only to serve your personal brand of vigilante justice. Targeting those who rise above the law, except for yourself, of course, but hey, everyone's a hypocrite. Still, makes you wonder.
I was wasting my potential. I did garbage duty for 30 years, and where did it get me?
You've certainly kept the world's coroners on their toes.
Edwards is right. Power never dies. It only changes hands. And his hands, well, I figure the world could do a lot worse.
You admire him.
I thought resisting power was... noble. But revolution is a young person's game. It's easy to tear down. Much harder to build. I figure I can be Edward's conscience. God knows I have the practice. Did I pass your test?
It was hardly the Pledge of Allegiance, but it's the best I could expect from a free-thinking radical.
You believe in Vidal?
I believe most people need to be led. They want it too, mind you. Just being brainwashed by liberal humanism to think is something to resist, something to be ashamed of.
Keep being
might
vigilant,
is right.
Soldier.
Is that it?
Any dumb mob or chest-pounding gorilla has might. I believe in merit, the rule of competence. Those who are born.
At ease, soldier.
Don't you remember? It was a huge scandal. One of those whatever things.
Doesn't ring a bell.
No, I don't know. He probably keeps something weird inside.
Weird? Like how? All my clients have kept something weird inside. Especially when it's a
rich scratch their asses, too, when they think nobody's watching.
Don't be crude. Pay attention. Yates wants us on high alert.
We've been...
Check it out. Yeah, I'm looking at you. Get stepping, huh? Move it.
All right.
I didn't see you at the club last weekend.
Hola. ¿Qué tal?
Let's rejoin. Whatever you say.
Land of Mendoza longs to make one.
I grew up here. These majestic places were my favorite.
Get yourself ready and find it.
Estás.
Ordering
those
here,
big
man.
Shot CEOs around, but not you.
Well, they see power and prestige.
Attention, soldier! What are you doing out here?
Becoming the next constant. the thought must have crossed your mind.
Perhaps. But Edwards doesn't want an echo chamber. Must be why he hired you.
Crap.
You know, some of the hair.
I don't want to have to go all collections agency on your ass. You know I will.
Feel it, I know.
Doesn't ring a bell. So, Mrs. Yates is a career diplomat.
Oh, yes. An international superstar. She will get in peace.
Yes, terrible, terrible shape. I played.
Good evening.
Hola, G.I. Joe.
I thought they were doing
a
world favor by bumping off Rico Delgado. Andrea Martinez needs a crash course in history.
I'd think one last.
Excuse me?
Mm-hmm.